Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Ashley Charisse here. And welcome to Vlogtober. Oh, I hate the way I do that. But anyways, welcome to Vlogtober vlog number 3. And I don't even know if this is gonna be Vlogtober number 3, because you guys, I'm not doing anything, like, but I'm just trying to, like, you know, vlog and stuff like that. I'm trying to block the lights, but yeah, I'm just trying to vlog. So I just had like a sandwich, but I'm about to make some tater tots. So yeah, we about to make some tater tots. We about to do the thing. And I really want to like go back to the nail salon and redo my nails, because I want like a whole new shape and all of that. But I'm not going to do that. I'm going to wait for them to grow out. I hope you guys have been enjoying my last two vlogs. The last two Vlogtober vlogs. Basically, how I'm doing Vlogtober is I'm vlogging. Like, I'm kind of vlogging, like, basically every day, like, myself. But I'm uploading every 3 days because I will get back to you guys after my tater tots are done so you guys can see them. Because I'm not doing anything, and I didn't even go to work today, like, at my regular time, because normally I go at 8:30, but today I'm gonna go at 12, because I just needed a day, because I, like, wasn't feeling well this morning, so I didn't go. So I didn't end up eating the tater tots. I didn't even, like, finish cooking them. I just completely dubbed it, but my class is about to start. It's 10:01. It starts at 10:15. I'm just making sure that, because usually it's supposed to start at 10, but he had, like, changed it. But I, like, get on at 10 just to make sure that they're not on there, because I don't want to be, like, real late like I was last week. I was, like, what, like, 5 minutes late, 10 minutes late last week. So we trying to make sure that we on time for this. That's what I'm doing now. I was watching Leah Lee's video, as you guys saw. So yeah, I was doing that. But yeah, I've been feeling like really overwhelmed with school and stuff. You guys, like, it's been like too much for me. I really have been feeling overwhelmed, especially this week, because we have a paper due on Sunday. I did not start the paper, but that's not even the point, because I'll be fine. It's just the point is that I didn't even know that we were having it until Monday for Intro to Women's Studies. So, like, oh my gosh. Oh, no one else is there. So we just about to see. I just always have to make sure that they're not there, but they're not there, so the class is not about to start. And this is honor seminar. It's like a discussion class where we basically talk about, like, policy and stuff like that. And I know we're about to talk about this treacherous first presidential debate. Treacherous because Donald Trump is childish. So, yeah, like, insert clips.
If you guys are wondering, I did watch the debate, and I'm going to give you guys my little 2 cents. So, I just think, like, overall the debate was, like, a disaster. On Donald Trump's part, of course, like, he interrupted literally the entire time, like a child. Every time a question was asked, he never answered it directly, never actually answered the question, never really talked about how exactly he was going to help people. It was always trying to find a comeback at Joe Biden. He was never actually answering the question, like, this is what I'm going to do for you people. Like, Joe Biden actually talked to the American people. Donald Trump not once spoke to us. Everything was like, oh, I'm trying to find a way to come at Joe Biden. And then, like, the thing about bringing up his, he literally never stay on one topic. It was always him trying to go and talk about whatever he wanted to talk about. Like, he has no etiquette whatsoever. Like, he's just a, that's it. And I, like, saw just now on Instagram, somebody posted like the part of the debate where Joe Biden told Trump to shut up. And if anybody tries to get on here and say like, oh, that was unprofessional, blah, blah, blah. Unprofessional, whatever, okay? Like if somebody's literally frustrating you and it's like they won't shut up because literally he will not shut up, then I'm pretty sure like him telling him to shut up flowed out so easily because he would not shut up. And it's just so sad that like the way that he is, we just can't have like a normal presidential debate because he's such a child. Like, he's literally such a child that we can't even like do things properly. Like, literally the prompter, whatever he is, was like, the guy that was asking him the questions was literally like, oh, Mr. President, you're not even Mr. President to me, but this is what he said. He said, Mr. President, your team said that you would follow the directions, basically. And he can't even do that. Like, so don't have your team say that you will follow the directions, but you won't follow the directions. Like, he just honestly makes me so upset because he's such a joke. Like, he is such a joke. It's unbelievable.
It's bizarre, right, if you think about what the ramifications of that could possibly be. Destiny, I know we're going to talk about health equity. Don't worry. So I don't know. I'll stop talking. So I want to hear your takeaways from that. But I was really upset last night. I didn't sleep last night. Does everyone know how electoral college works?
Yeah, it doesn't have to do like with the census or something, and then like how many representatives each state has.
Yes. So each state gets a certain number of what you call electors, which are usually legislators or other community members who.
Hey, you guys. So I'm about to leave work to go to work right now. I'm just gonna show you guys my outfit really quick. Pink like sweater thing, and then I have on these Fashion Nova jeans. Oh my gosh, I have on these Fashion Nova jeans, and then I just have on my work shoes, literally these beat up Puma sneakers. So that's the outfit and everything, and I'm about to leave the house. So yeah, about to get out of here. My class like just ended, if I didn't already say that. So that's why I'm about to be out of here. And I'm not even staying long because I literally have like so much schoolwork to do. Like, I feel so overwhelmed with school, but I have so much schoolwork to do. So I just like have to go and go now because I'm like, my like car tripod, whatever, is so bad. I have bought one off Amazon, but I'm thinking about getting, we're not gonna talk about that. I just didn't put it in yet, even though I got it off Amazon. So you guys will like be able to see me, but like only if I lean over like this. But I'm about to start driving. Lord God, I pray that I get to work safely, and I pray that I drive well. Lord God, I pray that it goes great at work, that I finish fast so I can come home and finish all my work. I pray that you give me the wisdom, knowledge, and understanding in Jesus' name. So let's get a move on me and let's go to work because my car is so annoying. Like, anyways, but we're off. And I'm excited to be out the house today because it is so warm. Well, it's not warm. What am I even saying? It's just nice and sunny out today because today's Wednesday and it's literally been raining every day since like what, Monday? I think it was sunny on Sunday, and then on Monday and Tuesday it rained, or like Monday. So I just left work. I would have like vlogged when I got here, but I just wanted to go in and then leave. So I just left and now I'm about to go home. It feels so good outside, like, and it's so pretty out, like it's sunny. You guys could see back in the back. I just like, it's so beautiful out today. And I'm going right back in the house, sadly. If I didn't have like a whole bunch of schoolwork, then I would definitely have like stayed out longer, but I have a lot of schoolwork to do today. So me staying out would not be a good thing. But you guys will be a part for the ride of schoolwork and nothing. So I'm home now. Been home, ate lunch, all of that. Sorry I didn't show you guys, but my lips are chapped. Oh my gosh. But I had a chicken and rice for lunch. And then I just finished my homework for social inequality. So basically, I'm doing like a mini presentation today on just like a study question. So I just wrote there and I wrote here too. So yes, but I'm about to take a nap soon, like real soon. Because I need to edit my video and it has to go up tomorrow, so there may not be a nap, but there may be, because my class starts at 6 o'clock. It's 3. That's literally only 3 hours. Lighting is so bad, but I literally have the yellow light shining from my LED light. But anyways, I want to apologize, you guys, because I didn't get like a whole bunch of footage today. But I didn't like do much of anything. Like today, in my opinion, was like kind of stressful day for me. So yeah, but I literally, all you guys didn't see was like I was in class from 6 to 7:45, well, kind of like from 6 to like 8. So yeah, I was in class then, and then while I was in class, like I went to church like the last 30 minutes of class, but I like was still on class while I was in church. And then after church, I came home, you know, regular, schmegular, regular. So yeah, but I like literally didn't even edit the video, and tomorrow is October 1st. And I didn't even edit the first Vlogtober that's supposed to go up tomorrow. So I'm like hoping that I like when I get up early tomorrow morning that I'll edit the video. And like no matter what, I'm gonna have the video up tomorrow. Like whether it goes up in the morning, afternoon, night, I have to have the video up because I really want to stick to my schedule of like uploading for Vlogtober. Not every day, but every other day. I want to obviously upload October 1st and then like the 3rd, 5th, and so on. Hopefully I can stick to this because you never know. I may not, but you never know. I hope that I can. And my nails are looking like an orange, a burnt orange right now. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.